involved in real estate for about 5 years. As soon as I got my license, I was with Jason. I was just a little bit more part-time because I started my own vegan food company, Emily & Co. I'm in stores across the United States, and the company couldn't be going any better.
Step aside, here comes trouble. Taking names, cut on the double. Unleash the beast, ready to feast.
I grew up in a small town south of Boston, and my manufacturing facility is back in Boston. So I split my time between Los Angeles and Boston just because I have a lot of different priorities back there as well as here.
Let me tell you a little something about me. Been on my grind, working so hard, now I'm at the top.
My goal is, you know, to create an empire.
Shots from the top, yeah, you know about me.
A food empire, a real estate empire, an Emma empire.
I'm with the chicks, yeah, you know I wear the pants. Wannabes, make it fast, you get one chance.
I'm here to work, and hopefully all this high school drama that I've dealt with for years can stay, like Christine, out of sight and out of mind.
Call the shots from the top,